Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In which of the following a person is constantly followed, chased by another person or a group of several peoples? Phishing, bullying, stalking, identity theft. Stalking aayega. In general, stalking refers to continuous surveillance on the target or person done by a group of people or by the individual persons. Cyber stalking is a type of cyber crime in which a person or victim is being followed continuously by another person or group of several people through electronic means to harass the victim. We can also say that the primary goal of stalking is to observe or monitor each victim's actions to get the essential information that can be further used for threatening, harassing, etc. Which one of the following can be considered as the class of computer threats? DOS attack, phishing, soliciting, both A and C. A aayega ye DOS attack hota hai. DOS refers to the denial of service attack. It is a kind of cyber attack in which one tries to make a machine unavailable for its intended users. And basically, humne service ko deny karna hai. Usse mein kehte hain DOS attack. Ye bhi ek cyber attack hai, jisme hum koshish kar rahe hote hain ek machine jo hai wo unavailable ho jaye intended user ke liye. User jisme aap request kar rahe hain jis machine se, wo machine jo hai wo unavailable ho jaye, usse hum kahenge DOS. Which of the following is considered as the unsolicited commercial email? Virus, malware, spam, all of the above. Spam. It is a type of unsolicited email which is generally sent in bulk to a indiscriminate recipient list for commercial purpose. Generally, these type of email are considered unwanted because most users don't want these emails at all. Which of the following usually observe each activity on the internet of the victim, gather all information in the background and send it to someone else? Malware, spyware, adware, all of the above. Spyware. It is generally defined as a software designed to enter the target device or computer system, gather all information, observe all user activities and send this information to a third party. Another important thing about this spyware is that it works in the background, sends all information without your permissions. It is a type of software designed to help the user computer detect viruses and avoid them. Malware, adware, antivirus, both B and C, antivirus. Antivirus is a kind of software that is specially designed to help the user computer to detect the virus as well as to avoid the harmful effect of them. In some cases where the virus already resides in the user computer, it can be easily removed by scanning the entire system with antivirus help. Which one of the following is a type of antivirus program? Quick Heal, McAfee, Kaspersky, all of the above. All of the above. It can be a software program or a hardware device that filters all data packets coming through the internet, a network, etc. It is known as the firewall. There are two types of firewall: software programs and hardware based firewalls. These type of firewalls filter each and every data packet coming from the outside environment such as network, internet, so that any kind of virus would not be able to enter in the user systems. Which of the following refers to stealing one's idea or invention of others and use it for their own benefits? Piracy, plagiarism, intellectual property rights, all of the above. All of the above. Read the phone statement carefully and find out whether it is correct about hacking or not. It can be possible that in some cases, hacking a computer or a network can be legal. No, in any situation, hacking cannot be legal. It may be possible that in some cases, it can be referred to as a legal task. Because which of the following refers to exploring the appropriate ethical behavior related to the online environment and digital media platform? Cyber law, cyber ethics, cyber security, cyber safety. Cyber ethics refers to exploring the appropriate ethical behaviors related to online environments and digital media. Which of the following refers to the violation of the principle if a computer is no more accessible? Access control, confidentiality, availability, all of the above. See Joseph, availability. Availability refers to the violation of principles if the system is no more accessible. Which one of the following refers to the technique used for verifying the integrity of the message? Digital signature, decryption algorithm, protocol, message digest. D chosen. Message digest is a type of cryptographic hash function that contains a string of digits that are created by the one-way hashing formula. It is also known as a type of technique used for verifying the integrity of the message, data, media, and to detect if any manipulations are made. Therefore, the correct answer is D. Which one of the following usually used in the process of Wi-Fi hacking? Aircrack, NG, Wireshark, Norton, all of the above. Aircrack, NG. The Aircrack, NG is a kind of software program available in the Linux-based operating system such as Parrot, Kali, etc. It is usually used by user while hacking the Wi-Fi network or finding vulnerabilities in the network to capture or monitor the data packets traveling on the network. Which of the following port the IP address scanner famous among the users? CAN and ABLE, Angry IP scanner, Snort, Intercap. Angry IP scanner is a type of hacking tool that is usually used by both white hat and black hat types of hacker. It is very famous among the users because it helps to find the weaknesses in the network devices. In ethical hacking and cyber security, there are types of scanning. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3. There are usually three types of scanning in ethical hacking and cyber security. Therefore, the correct answer is C. Which of the following is not a type of scanning? XMAS, tree scan, cloud scan, null scan, SIN stealth. Cloud scan. Among the following given options, cloud scan is one and only that is not a type of scanning. In system hacking, which of the following is the most crucial activity? Information gathering, covering tracks, cracking passwords, none of the above. See Joe's cracking passwords. While trying to hack a system, the most important thing is cracking the password. Which of the following are the types of scanning? Network, vulnerability and port scanning, a port, network and services, client, server and network, none of the above. A Jose, vulnerability, port and network scanning are the three types of scanning. Which one of the following is actually considered as the first computer virus? Caesar, Blaster, Creeper, both A and C. Both A and C. The Creeper is called the first computer virus as it replicates itself or clone itself as spread from one system to another. It is created by Bob Thomas at BBN in early 97 as an experimental computer program. Creeper jo hai, wo aapka sahi solutions ka. To protect the computer system against the hacker and difficult kind of viruses, one must always keep on in a system firewall. It is essential to always keep the firewall on in our computer system. It saves the computer system against hackers, viruses, and installing software from unknown sources. We can also consider it the first line of defense of the computer system. Code Red is a type of antivirus program, a photo editing software, a computer virus, a video editing software. Code Red is a type of computer virus. It was first discovered on 15 July in 2001 as it attacks the servers of Microsoft. In a couple of next days, it infects almost 3 lakh servers. Which of the following can be considered as element of cybersecurity? Application security, operation security, network security, all of the above. DDoS, all of the above. Which of the following are famous and common cyber attacks used by hackers to infiltrate the user system? DDoS and drive-by downloads, malware and malware testing, phishing and password attack, all of the above. DDoS, DDoS, denial of service, malware, drive-by downloads, phishing and password attack are some common and famous types of cyber attack used by hackers. Which of one of the following is also referred to as malicious software? Malicious ware, badware, legalware, malware. DDoS malware. Hackers usually use the computer virus to log, monitor each and every user stroke, to gain access the sensitive information like user ID and password, to corrupt the user data stored in the computer system, all of the above. DDoS, all of the above. In Wi-Fi security, which of the following protocol is more used? WPA, WPA2, WPS, both A and C. B chose WPA2. Nowadays, Wi-Fi security, WPA2, is one of the most widely used protocols because it offers a more secure connection other than a VPA, WPA. It is also known as the upgraded version of WPA protocol. The term TCP/IP stands for Transmission Control Protocol, Internet Protocol. The response time and transit time used to measure the of network security, longevity, reliability, performance. DDoS, performance of a network. Which of the following factor of the network gets hugely impacted when the number of users exceed the network limit? Reliability, performance, security, longevity. DDoS, longevity. When the number of users on the network get increased and exceed the network limit, therefore the performance is one of the factors of the network hugely impacted by it. In the computer network, the encryption techniques are primarily used for improving the security, performance, reliability, longevity, security. Which of the following statement is correct about the firewall? It is a device installed at the boundary of a company to prevent unauthorized physical access. It is a device installed at the boundary of an incorporate to protect it against the unauthorized access. It is a kind of wall built to prevent files from damaging the corporate. None of the above. B chose, it is a device installed at the boundary of an incorporate to protect it against the unauthorized access. When was the first computer virus created? B chose 1971. In 1970, the world's first computer virus was created by Robert Thomas. The virus was designed as it creates copies of itself or clone itself and spread one computer to another. Correct answer will be 1970. Which of the following is considered as the world's first antivirus program? Creeper, Reaper, and Tinkered Ray Tomlinson Reaper. Reaper is considered the first antivirus program software, as it can detect the copies of a creeper and code delete it as well. Which one of the following principles of cybersecurity referred that the security mechanism must be as small and simple as possible? Open design, economy of the mechanism, least privilege, fail safe default. B chose hai, economy of the mechanism. State that a security mechanism must need to be simple and small as possible. Which of the following principle of cybersecurity restrict how privileges are initiated whenever any object or subject is created? Least privilege, open design, fail safe default. None of the above. Fail safe default. The fail safe default principle of cybersecurity restrict how privileges are initiated whenever a subject or object is created in cases where the privileges, rights, access, or some other security related attribute is not granted explicitly. It should also not granted access to the object. Suppose an employee demands the root access to a Unix system where you are the administrators. That right or access should not be given to the employee unless the employee has work that requires certain rights, privileges. It can be considered as a perfect example of which principle of cybersecurity? Least privileges, open design, separation of privileges, both in A and C, least privileges. Which of the following can also consider as the instances of open design? And D chose both A and B, CSS and DVD player. Open design is a kind of open design artifact whose documentation is publicly available, which means anyone can use it, study, modify, distribute, and make the prototypes. However, the CSS, a content scrambling system, and DVD player are both examples of open design. Which one of the following principles state that sometimes it is become more desirable to rescode in the details of intrusion that to adopt more efficient measure to avoid it? Least cover mechanism, compromise regarding psychological acceptability of work factor. B chose the principle called compromise factor states that in some cases it is more beneficial to record the documented details of the intrusion that to adopt more efficient measures to avoid it. The web application, like banking websites, should ask its users to log in again after some specific period of time, let's say 30 minutes. It can be considered an example of which cybersecurity principle? Compromise regarding psychological acceptability, complete mediations, none of the above. See Joe's complete mediation. The complete mediation principles of cybersecurity require all the assets must be checked to ensure that they are generally allowed. However, the example given in the above question can be considered an example of complete mediations. Which one of the following statements is correct about email security in the network security methods? One has to deploy hardware, software, and security procedure to lock those apps down. One should know about what the normal behavior of the network looks like so that he or she can spot any changes. Breaches in the behavior of the network. Phishing is one of the most commonly used methods that are used by hackers to gain access to the network. All of the above. See chose phishing. Which of the following statements is true about VPN in network security? It is a type of device that helps to ensure that the connection between device and network is secure. It relies usually based on the IP security or SSL secure circuit layer. It typically creates a secure encrypted virtual tunnel over the open internet. All of the above details. Now, which of the following type of text is transformed with the help of a cipher algorithms? Transform text, complex text, scalar text, plain text. DJ's plain text. The term CHAP stand for CJ's challenge handshake authentication protocol. Which type of the following malware does not replicate or clone themselves through infections? Rootkits, trojans, worms, viruses. ट्रोजन जो है वो आपको रेप्लीकेट नहीं करते इसको. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग मेलवेयर टाइप अलाउज द अटैकर टू असेस द एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव कंट्रोल and enables his or her to do almost anything he wants to do with the infected computers. Rats, worms, rootkits, rats. The rat is the abbreviated of remote access trojans, a remote administration tools. Which of the following statements are true about the trojans? Perform tasks for which they are designed and programmed. The trojan replicates themselves or clone themselves through infections. Do nothing harmful to the user computer systems. And Aegis Trojan perform tasks for which they are designed or programmed. Which of the following is just opposite to the open design principle? Security to obstructions, security to obscured. Obscurity is an approach which just opposite to the open design principle. Which of the following is a type of independent malicious program? Never required any host program. Trojan horse, worm, trapdoor, virus, worm. Which of the following usually considered as a default port number of Apache and several other web servers? And CTOS 80. The DNS translated domain name into hexadecimal, binary, IP, URL, IP, the URL, the universal resource locator, DNS जो है, domain name को translate करते हैं URL में. Domain name system, the main work of DNS is translate the domain name into an IP address that is understandable to the computers. IP address में वो translate करेगा. IP आएगा भाई इसका. IP इसका दूसरा जवाब है जी. इसके बाद which one of the following system cannot be considered an example of the operating system? Windows 8, Red Hat Linux, BSD Linux, Microsoft Office. D जो आएगा जी. Microsoft Office. In the CIA tried, which one of the following is not involved? CIA. Refers to confidentiality, integrity, and availability. Considered as the CIA tried. However, the CIA tried does not involve authenticity. See, Jose, I guess. In any organization, company, or firm, the policies of information security come under CIA tried. Why are the factors like confidentiality, integrity, availability, and authenticity considered as the fundamentals? Any security breach, they help to understand the security and its component in a better manner. They help in understanding the hacking process. See, chose. They help to understand the security and its components in a better manner. In order to ensure the security of the data and information, we need to Aegis encrypt the data. Which one of the following is considered the most secure Linux operating system? Now it also provides anonymity and the incognito option for securing the user information. Ubuntu, Tails, Fedora, all of the above. Tails. Which type following Unix account provides all types of privileges and rights which one can perform administrative functions? A, B, C, D, and administrative, D, JAWS. Which of the following is considered as the first hackers conference? OSCON, DEVON, DEFCON sections. C, JAWS, DEFCON. DEFCON is one of the most popular and largest hackers as well as the security consultant conference. It is always held once a year in Las Vegas, Nevada, where hackers of all types such as black hats, gray hats, white hat hackers, government agents as well as security professionals from around the world attend the conference, attends this meeting, DEFCON. Which of the following known as the oldest phone hacking techniques used by hackers to make free calls? Phishing, phishing, cracking, and spinning. Phishing is considered as one of the oldest phone hacking techniques used by hackers to make free calls. Name of the hacker who breaks the SIPRNet system. John Draper, Kevin Mitnick, John Von Neumann, and Kevin Paulson. Kevin Paulson, Advanced Research Project Agency Network System, was first hacked by Kevin Paulson as he breaks into the Pentagon network. Thanks for watching.